Hey guys, this is Rod with Rock Gym Guitar. We're gonna create a super easy version of this song here today just by using one chord shape. So we're gonna start by placing our first finger on the first fret of the B, second finger on the second fret of the G string, then our fourth finger on the third fret of the D string, and then our third finger on the third fret of the A. If you want to know the name of this chord, this is an F major chord. Okay, and the way that we're going to be playing, just to create a little strum pattern, we're going to use our thumb on the right hand to play the A string. And we're going to use fingers number 3, 2, and 1 on the B, G, and D string together. And this is the little pattern rhythm that we're going to be using. Now eventually you're going to get this shape and you're going to move all the way to the 6, 7, 8, 8 frets there, and the pattern on the right hand is going to stay the same. This is a B flat, by the way, okay? So the verses, the intro and the verses, you're just going to stay within those two places on the fretboard. So you can practice the transitions along with the strum pattern there, okay? Now eventually on the chorus, you're gonna take that same position and we're gonna take to 8, 9, 10, 10. So just a whole step ahead from that B flat, which brings us to a C chord. That is the entire song there. Now, just to teach you guys a solo too, the little solo of the song, it's gonna be. Which is really nothing more than the 6th fret of the B, 8 of the same string, back to the 6th fret, 5th fret of the G, and then the 6th fret of the B string again. That is the entire song. Hope you guys had fun with that. I'll see you guys next time.
My acres of land that I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Never make a change.